A data warehouse is used to collect and combine data from other databases. It updates this data on a regular basis, depending on a company's information needs. Some knowledge workers will only need a portion of this large amount of information. In this case, a subset of information, called a data mart, can be created that contains only the needed data.